season gone. It's your boy, Hands On, and we back again with another review, another day, another J. In this case, a B. Whatever, let's get it though. Today we're gonna do a review on Carnage, a song called Mason 97, featuring Lil Yachty. The song is all right. Now, the beat, I ain't really feeling the beat. I ain't feeling the beat at all. But it's not something I would play, just to put it that way. Now, I will say this. It's one of the hardest verses. It's one of the most word-filled verses I done heard your boy Yachty spit. It's one of the best verses he done spit. But the beat just kill it for me. Like, the beat take me out the whole song. You know, it's just like, there's too much going on. It feel like I'm at, like, a carnival or something. So, I don't really know what to say. Like I said, Yachty, he be doing his thing. I mess with a lot of his music. I don't really know who Carnage is. I don't really mess with that. But the song overall is going to go in some places, but it won't go in my radio. Yeah, it won't go in my car. But, you know, it's all good, though, because the boy making his money, he doing what he got to do. He building a fan base, so I can't really complain on what he doing. But this song, I ain't really too much rocking with it. It's decent, like I said, he's spitting, but the beat take me out the whole vibe. So I'm gonna give this one probably a four. I'm gonna give this one a four for effort. But other than that, like, comment, subscribe, donate if you want to. Appreciate that. Out.
Gone. I'm out of this season. Gone.